Alright, I guess we're playing this. Let's go. So, if I remember correctly, we just got it started with Ellie.
Really, dude?
You're not gonna fucking... Wow, this is really fucking frustrating me. Hold on. Open up OBS and bye for a second. I am back. Let me check the audio really quick. Make sure that this is actually working. All right, audio good. Let's just start.
Whoa. I heard all the shooting, but what happened?
Fireflies. Same thing's gonna happen to us if we don't get off the street.
You're the pro. I'm just following you.
We're gonna get, there's gonna be a lot of infected down here, I'm guessing. Oh, guess
I'm keep up.
Attention, harboring or aiding one criminal is punishable by death. Do not place yourself at risk.
Where are we going?
Up there. That'll get us to the north tunnel.
How are we supposed to reach that?
Just give me a minute.
Oh. Over here?
Things?
Sometimes.
You ever smuggle a kid before?
No, that's a first. What's the deal with you and Marlene anyways?
I don't know. She's my friend, I guess.
Your friend, huh? You're friends with the leader of the Fireflies. What are you, like, 12?
She knew my mom. And she's been looking after me. And I'm 14. Not that that has anything to do with anything.
So where are your parents?
Where are anyone's parents? They've been gone a long, long time.
So instead of just staying in school, you decide to run up and join the Fireflies, is that it?
Look, I'm not supposed to tell you why you're smuggling me, if that's what you're getting at.
You wanna know the best thing about my job? I don't gotta know why. To be honest with you, I give two shits what you're up to.
Well, great.
Good. Is it?
What are you doing?
Killing time.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
I am sure you will figure that out.
Your watch is broken.
But yeah, after we finish this, whatever that is, I'll probably pick up the second one because I hear that game's good, but I also hear it's really not good.
Yeah, me too.
So we'll see. And then I'm just gonna buy. I got enough of it where.
You know, I've never been this close.
I got enough. It's where if I want, if it goes on sale, I'll buy Detroit.
Look how dark it is.
It usually does.
Can't be any worse out there.
But I was gonna run to GameStop today to
What on earth did the Fireflies want with you?
But it's as much from GameStop as it is digital.
Sorry it took so long. Soldiers fucking everywhere.
How's Marlene?
She'll make it. I saw the merchandise. It's a lot. Wanna do this?
Yeah.
Let's go.
A bit strange that they're having us do their smuggling.
Marlene wanted to do it herself. You weren't their first choice, or the second for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
Yeah, I just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be around.
Oh, do I have to go help her? Oh. Triangle.
Who's waiting for us at the drop-off?
She said there's some Fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. Girl must be important. What is the deal with you? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get you to them in a few hours. Ellie, once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Yeah, of course.
Climb up and check if the coast is clear.
So I'm trying.
Hold up. There's a patrol up ahead. All right. We're good. Come on up.
Oh, I know this part.
Come on, kid. Watch your step. This rain ain't gonna do us any good.
Holy shit. I'm actually outside.
This way.
Yeah. This is where we find out about Ellie.
Move.
Turn around, on your knees. You scan them, I'll call it.
Spoiler alert, I do know how this game goes.
Put your hands on your head.
Game's been out. 10 years? God,
this is Ramirez of Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. We can make this worth your while.
Shut up. I'm tired of this shit.
Mm-hmm.
What's the ETA?
Couple minutes.
Sorry! Just gonna hold him up or something.
Oh shit. Look.
Jesus Christ. Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? Was this lying?
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
I ain't buying it. Oh, shit. Tess, run. Run!
Go! Go! Move!
Holy shit!
I got 2 dead uniforms. Follow me. Quickly. Alright. When I give you the signal, we run.
Signal. Run. Got it.
Now, run.
How do you sprint? Hold on, how do I sprint? Question mark. Is there not a...
Go, go!
Ellie, it's gonna be another sprint. You ready?
Sure. Yeah.
God damn it. They're everywhere.
Soldiers, right there.
Oh, there I see him. I see him.
They must have gotten through. Check the trenches.
Just stay back.
I don't see anything down there. Are you sure they came this way? If told otherwise, keep standing.
Stay down, don't let him see you.
Come on, kid. Follow Joel.
You see anything?
They're back here. Have a look up ahead.
So far, so good.
Okay. Hold on. I'll turn. Actually, this should be fine. I think I just need to turn my mic back up.
Now that I don't have the fucking PlayStation screaming. I'm really sad about Detroit, but it'll be fine.
Through here.
Spider this yet. Let's go around.
Have a look.
It's too many, Tess.
Oh, man.
One.
Oh, shit. They're in here with us. See if you can distract them.
All right.
I'm trying to remember the controls. Okay, so that. Just restarted. I don't know how to do this part. Why, dude? For fuck's sake. Hmm. You okay? Yeah, I'm fine. Just, huh? What am I supposed to do here?
You hear that?
Yeah, I heard it too.
I see it.
God fucking damn it, dude. What do I do here? Oh, maybe if I lead them over there and then kill them.
You're in here with us.
What the hell was that?
Yeah, I heard it. I hear.
What was that?
Let's take a look.
Fucking save scum. Have I not manually saved yet? I don't think I've manually saved this game yet. Oh, yes, I have. Okay. Hey, I did it.
Tess, you got any idea which way?
I'll be right back. I'm gonna run to the bathroom.
Alrighty, I'm back. Alright.
Okay, so I didn't burn through any ammo.
We can squeeze through here.
I haven't burned through any ammo, and I lost my bricks and stuff, but those are usually pretty consistently available. Where do I go from here, though? Right here, maybe? Oh, idiot.
Charlie Squad, report.
Oh, holy shit, that's Steve Blum.
Target's still on the loose, sir. Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledge. Take your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows.
I think that's the way I'm supposed to go, but I'm gonna look over here.
Are we safe?
No. They're still around. Look, take a moment to catch your breath.
Ooh, two rounds.
See if there's anything we can use in here.
Oh, there's probably gonna be a gunfight here in a minute or two. Nothing. Looks like that's it. Okay.
Tess, up through here through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close, Sully.
And then, once my internet resets for the month, I'm probably gonna do a Star Wars The Force Unleashed playthrough for 1 and 2. And then, have fun with those. The reason why I have to wait is because I can't download them, so I have to stream them.
What was the plan?
So I don't have enough internet, like, at all.
What then? Marlene, she said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Same.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't.
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
Well, Siege is ready to install. Okay.
Cut through downtown. We can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
Hold on. I'm just doing my mobile game really quick. There. All right.
These buildings look like they're close. damn tall. So what happened here?
They bombed the hell out of the surrounding areas to the quarantine zones, hoping to kill as much of the infected as possible.
What the hell was that?
Assholes. Did you hear that?
Yeah. It sounded pretty far away, though.
Not far enough.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
Damn, it's quite a drop.
Now there's the Capitol building.
Yeah. We need to get around this mess.
This is the downtown area?
It was. Now it's a giant wave.
Over here.
Tess?
Coming. It's been ripped apart. Body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Yeah, it might be. Must not stick around.
Oh, dope. Two more bullets. I don't see anybody. Cool, there's some supplies.
So what, are they blind?
Sort of. They see using sound.
Like bats?
Like bats. If you hear one clicking, you gotta hide. That's how they spot you.
The building feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head.
I don't know if cool is the word I'd use. How do I craft? So I'm full on shivs. Alright. Sure and good.
Give me a hand with
this. Oh, fuck. Fuck you. Fuck you.
You all right?
Cheap shot. I'm fine.
Search for supplies.
Oh, that was intense.
You said it.
Brick.
Here, patch yourself up.
Oh, I get a med kit? Oh, sad. There we go. Oh, I have to do it all the way. Okay, so the more damaged you are, the longer it takes to fill it.
See if there's a way through.
Yeet!
It's clear. Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on.
You got it. There you go.
Okay. Come on, big guy. Give me your hand. Let's go. Clickers?
Shit. Go, go.
Shit. Oh, fuck off.
I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants, I'm fine.
Give me a second. There you go, ladies.
All right. Come on.
Stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up?
No.
Duh, this is crazy.
No, I'm good.
Just don't look down.
Are you serious?
Yeah, I'm good. Oh, look down.
Come on, Ellie. Yeah. Don't look down. Just don't look down.
You're okay. We got a way through.
Ooh. Revolver. Weapon slotting. So this is our second gun. You can carry more guns than you have holsters. Extra guns are stored in your inventory and can be swapped with the extra with an equipped gun. Hold right to select a weapon to swap out. Hold X to bring up your inventory. Cycle through until the gun you want is
in the equip slot and then release X. So and then keep this because this has more ammo right now. Oh, do I have to switch it?
Runners.
I'll go check it out. Stay with the girl.
How do I? Oh, it automatically does it when you melee. Okay. Oh God! There's a lot of them. There's a lot. Oh, fuck you. It's because I wasn't crouched. Oh, fuck! Fucking Christ. Fuck. I am too. I can't believe I'm not dead.
Let's just get out of here.
That was awful. Well, at least they gave me some ammo back, even though I really didn't use any. And they gave you full health back, pretty much. God, I love being on easy mode. Well, that was just not fun.
Yeah, they gave me full health. Thanks, dude.
Tess, go.
All right, hold on.
I was wondering why that was gonna fall, but then I realized the building's, like, destroyed. Yeah, I'm doing great. After I just got my ass beat by like a dozen clickers. I'm doing great. Oh, wait, hold on. Before we progress. We're good on shivs again, we're great on health packs.
Down we go.
We're fine.
And let's get to it.
You can take it easy for a little while.
You want to take it easy?
Hey, you're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Hold on, I want to make sure my audio's fine before we continue. I'm like paranoid with this Elgato shit now. Oh, that's really annoying. Shut the fuck up. So we got 16 rounds for our... Oh, I need to reload. How do I reload? No. How the fuck do you reload? Oh, don't do that. How the fuck do you reload? I don't know how to reload my gun.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. It's right, right trigger when you're not aiming.
Through here.
And now we're full on shift supplies.
Joe, over here. Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
Yep.
Molotovs.
These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city.
Molotov. Use Molotov to kill multiple enemies at once. A burning enemy can even set fire to others. Arc throw the Molotov with L2 to hit enemies behind cover.
There's someone allowing us to drop off.
We're fine with just one. Or two, rather. I know there's like big guys later on that are really useful to use Molotovs on. Clicker stealth. Clickers can still hear you when you're crouched. Push left stick lightly to move more quietly. If you're heard, stop and wait until it's safe to move. Same.
Through this window.
Jesus, Joel.
Oh, nice.
Fuck.
Okay, bye. Is that all of them? I think that might have actually got all of them. Dope. There's a guy right up there.
I wish my headphones had, like, which ear they belong in. But they don't, so it's really annoying. Oh, bye, dude. Later, Gator. Eat shit, asshole. Derek at the bookstore is letting us use his safe. When you close tonight, put my stuff in there. 34378. Okay. Let's see if we can go find what's in there. See or hear anybody, at least. Later, Dick. God, they make gunshots so loud in this. Oh, 50 scrap. Dope. The fuck are you doing, Tess? Where the fuck is the exit at? Go, Ellie, you whore. Fine, if you're not gonna go first, I'm gonna go first.
Holy shit. We actually made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move.
You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
Oh, boy, was that not easy.
And it is gonna run out.
Thank you.
Where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction.
Oh, God.
How do I get up over this truck? Fine.
Later, dude. Bye.
Here we go.
They're recently infected. Those soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go.
No, that means there might have been guns.
Come on up.
On your shoe. Gross.
Same.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out.
Oh, workbench.
Time to go to work.
So Marlene thinks you're immune?
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in a zone.
Yeah. Sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me. How was that?
I see. Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
And this is why I hate children.
They make too much noise, especially in the end of the world.
All right, watch your head.
All right, go, go, go.
I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here.
Tess?
Fuck.
Run.
God damn it, infected. Turn that the fuck off.
Tess.
God fucking damn it. This one, oh, okay, so. I should have grabbed her. Later, Dingleberry. Oh, I don't even have enough stuff to make a ship now. I mean, realistically, I could have bypassed them, but it's fine. Plank. Nothing down here. Later.
I'm fine. Guys, get in here. The girl.
Shit.
Asshole.
Yeah.
Oh, he should've just threw him out the window. Beat him up, fuck him up. Beat his ass. Alright, no, I really need to scavenge. So... I'm not sure if I'll stream much longer. I know I said I would do a longer stream today, which I would've if Detroit worked, but it didn't, so... I'll probably stream maybe another hour or 50 minutes, whatever. And then we'll see how I feel.
Tess, how are you holding up?
Just a bit winded. Look this way. Let's look at
the roof. Oh, the roof. Bitch! Either get up there or let me go first.
Across. There she is. That's our building.
Now watch your step as you're going up, because it's going to be a little... Thing you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up. Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
Around this corner. Come on.
Let's keep moving, kid.
Hold on. Pause it. Or that, whatever. Okay, that's fine. Okay. I'm sure I'll be able to scavenge a bit through this next part. There's a crowbar. Maybe? I can't pick it up.
Look at this.
The Firefly logo on his arm. What if we get there and they're all dead?
They won't be.
But how do you know?
I just do.
Oh.
Look, it's gonna be fine.
Okay.
Would you fucking move, Tess? You whore.
Up and over. And there we go. Home stretch, Tess.
This game sure is pretty still.
Just so it's out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but... I'm trying to save things.
Yeah, sure thing.
Oof. This is a big boy cutscene.
No, no, no.
What happens now?
What are you doing, Tess?
Oh, God. Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take
this? As far as it needs to go. Where was this lab of theirs?
Oh, she never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
You going on?
No, don't touch me.
Holy shit. She's infected.
Joel.
Let me see.
I didn't mean for this.
Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Oops, right?
Oops. Oopsie daisies.
This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No, no, no. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look. There's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's. They're here.
Damn it.
I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There's no way that...
I will not turn into one of those things. Come on. Make this easy for me. No, no, just go! Just fucking go.
Ellie.
I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
You know you're in there. Drop your weapons and come out with your hands up.
What the fuck? I can't believe we did that.
Stop.
We just left her to die.
Stop. Stay close to me. We have to move.
Oh, man.
We'll go upstairs. We'll probably get out from there. Just keep pushing forward.
Oh, she's dead.
Took out two of my men.
Oh my God.
Copy that.
Tess.
You, take out the door. You, with me.
Yes, sir.
They're gonna be here soon.
Well, the trick is to not be here when they get here.
We should move.
Is that a hunting rifle? Oh, it sure is.
What do we do? Joel?
I got this.
You.
Keep your head down. Go, come on. Whew.
Holy fuck! Clear to the throat, dude. Oh, you're coming for round two or round three? Okay, G. Later, Gator.
All right, come on, Ellie.
Right behind you.
What about the dude that I burned alive? Did he have anything? No. All right. Just kind of winging it right now.
Stay down. I don't know how many more there are.
A lot. Bye. Move, you idiot! Oh shit. You are really hurting me. Later. Oh, you're not dead. That is super disappointing. Here, hold on. I'm gonna fucking do this really quick. Apparently they're not gonna go down without me beating the shit out of them. Eat fucking shit! Eat booties. Fuck!
Copy that.
How the hell are you breathing in this stuff?
I wasn't lying to you.
You spot him? No, place is empty.
I'll check out this area.
Check over that way. Where the hell is this fucker?
Oh my God.
Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Bye. Oh, that's right.
We'll figure something out. Ellie?
I can't fucking see. Oh, you're right there. Okay.
Hey, look, it still works.
There's a ladder.
Yeah, I know. I've been trying to grab it. Am I supposed to be able to grab it, or? I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. It's not letting me grab the fucking ladder. Load it, maybe? Yeah, there's the stupid ladder. There it goes.
Hey, look. It still works.
There's a ladder. Maybe we can use that.
Oh. I'm dumb. Never mind. I'm just stupid. Be careful as I hit the fucking thing.
Look, about Tess, I don't even know what...
Here's how this thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up Tess, ever. Matter of fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They think you're crazy, they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it. We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Close enough.
Good. Now there's a town a few miles north of here. There's a fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on.
Oh, this is... Oh, yeah, that's right. I forgot about this part.
Go. Yeah, it'll be faster to go through here.
This is actually we'll go a little bit longer.
What?
Nothing. It's just I've never seen anything like this.
This game is really hard for me to stream like hours of. This is stressful as shit.
Chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot tougher than you think.
It don't matter. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back into the city in one piece. Trust me. I wish there were some other option. Oh, shit.
Should we climb it?
No. Wire on the top, but we gotta find a way to go around.
Whoa,
Oh wait, do I take this back to the main gate? No, I don't. Oh my god. Where do I put this? Do I just put it right here? Put it down. I need to see what I'm doing. Oh, wait. I see. Melee upgrade. Break when its durability has been used. It has a lot of uses, though. Okay, I see. So, pick it up. After I do this part, I'm gonna end. So I'm gonna go eat. I might stream later, maybe, possibly. Pick the fucking thing up, dude. Thank you.
This is where he lives, but no, I ain't never been here personally. Sure as hell better be.
Yeah, we're gonna have to. Alright, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll be back maybe later or sometime throughout the next week. I'll see you guys later. Have a good night, everybody.